Hello guys, welcome to Amit Things. In this video, we will see how we can easily uninstall or remove NetBeans ID from macOS. So right now you can see we have installed NetBeans ID. Here you can see it's visible. So we will see how we can uninstall it. So for that, go to the Spotlight search, click on it. On clicking, you can see the Spotlight search is visible. Here in type storage management. Now guys, double click on it. Now the section for our Macintosh hard disk is visible, wherein all the applications or all the data on our system is visible. How much GBs we have used and where we have used them. Photos, iCloud Drive, documents, bin applications, all are visible. So it's a software, it's an application, NetBeans. So it is available here, double click. Herein you can see Apache NetBeans 12.0 is visible, 732 MB. So selected, on selecting, you can see the delete option is visible. You can straight away click on delete and remove it permanently from your Mac system. With that, you can also see after deleting the number of remaining, the remaining space will increase because we will delete 732 MB. Let's click on delete. Now you can click on delete here to completely delete it. Guys, enter the password for Mac. Click on OK. Now it will get deleted. Now you can see it vanished because we deleted NetBeans ID from our macOS. So guys, in this video we saw how we can easily remove NetBeans ID from our macOS. If you like the video, do subscribe to our channel, Amit Things.